Welcome.
You sure they ain't coming, bro?
Huh?
You sure they coming?
Yeah,
damn,
bro.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering. Oh,
I was about to go hop in the shower, actually.
Oh, okay.
Food.
It could be.
It's my life.
If you know how to cook it far enough.
Back up. Hey, there's nothing here.
She came in. She just got him in the room now. I thought you still had something left. I thought you were just completely out.
No.
This entire...
I had all
the way left. Oh, snap.
How
much do you got left? I don't want to... Oh, fuck. Just fell out. Oh, okay.
Alright, no, you can't bite this.
Hmm.
Why you always gotta put something in your mouth? That's kind of gay.
What's up, the fuck?
You good, boy?
Bless you.
You know, I got a kind of Irish spring drink.
This must be good.
Bro, what you want, man? You want my penis, bro? Get out here. Go.
Stop, Oreo.
Oh my God. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Matt. My home for Matt. If I use universal pull for flag, if what I need to do for flag, then yeah. I think my number one is flag, right? Yeah. But we know we'll probably run to flag. We'll try it out first, see how well it works. They're saying it works well, but the power is good on it. Range amazing on it. It's just that you can't combo with this, like you throw halfway across the room and nobody's paying attention. Slap Oreo. Stylus. Stylus. Let me try to play check. Billie Eilish. I don't know what to put, because if I put anything else, it's going to feel weird. I'll keep it for now. Just for bass.
Let's end this, shall we? We got one way to do. That's the base. Could probably do better for base. They're both good for this, so what I'll do is I'll put something a little quicker. Something to really get on the base. I probably should take this off, because as good as this is, if the cooldown wasn't so long, because it does good, but the cooldown's just too long.
What'll it be? Just as negative behaviors can be explored.
Here we go. Here we go.
Ready to begin?
Ready for this? Yeah.
I think we just lost one.
I can do this! I can do this.
Wasted both of it. Nobody's went for their home base though, so. And we're losing our home base. Come on over. I'm not gonna make it. Hey. What style? Take this. That's my fault. I was my ultimate. She never wasted it. Play like this now. Now you have to play keep away. I was just rushing over there. All we gotta do is maintain. That's all we gotta do is maintain. And we win.
One more minute.
I was wondering what I had. Simple.
Somatic narcissists leverage their bodies, appearance, material assets, and mainly their sexuality to secure an uninterrupted flow of attention and adulation.
I can't lose this one.
Fertility counts.
Okay, let's begin.
That's it! Bring it on!
Hey!
Later. I'm so sorry. If they win, yeah, we're not about to have no time. We lost. Yeah, we lost. We never won. Today is a survival form, or a woman with war body issues and a low sense of self-worth. Usually exaggerated, promoted, and accentuated for praise, these somatic narcissists hate their body. Men hate themselves, and they leverage it like a tool to secure a false and sexualized sense of self-identity. Evidence for this idea is their exaggerated and distorted display of bodily proportions. They aim to advertise themselves as a caricature and not a natural human being. Similar to a bulimic, a sufferer of anorexia, or your obsession of bodybuilding gym bros. The perfect mind.